Hi friends, this is Asha Neo. Welcome back to my channel ENG Creations. I'm back with one new video. In today's video, I will show you how to make the base color on a bottle. I got many requests from my viewers. So they have asked me how to put the base color, what is primer. So I will clear all your doubt today. So let me start. Friends, I have a few bottles like this. See, as you can see, this is a transparent bottle and this is green color. So I will tell you what need to be done next. If you have a plain color bottle, you can pick any color and start painting. So I will show you. For example, I will use this blue light color with a flat brush. So flat brush, I am using number 10. I am not using any primer, I am directly painting on this bottle because this bottle is already transparent. So don't be in a hurry, you have to paint very slowly. And make sure your brush is clean before you use this base color. This is done. I have applied only one coat. Let it dry completely, then only you need to apply the second coat. Same color, same brush. And you have to be very patient. You don't be in a hurry. Just put it slowly, otherwise this brush mark will come. And don't worry if you can see the brush mark in the first coat, because in the second coat it will go. So I'll keep it aside and I'll start the next. Friends, this is a brown color bottle and I have used primer. Because the color is very dark, if I apply any light color, it will not reflect properly. And same with this also, this is a green color bottle. If I apply black color, brown color and all, it will look good. But if I go for any light color like pink, white and all, it will not reflect very properly. So for this type of colored bottles, you need to apply primer. And I will show you today what primer I use. Okay, I have this wood primer and this is available in any hardware shop. You will also get it easily. Just you can ask for wood primer. So, and this is very cheap price also. If you buy primer from any stationery shop for 100 ml, they are asking for 150 rupees. This you will get it in 100 rupees. So I recommend you can go for it. This both are same. This was also green, I have applied primer. So next I can go for any color according to my choice. I'll keep this aside. Okay, the next step is, I'll take this bottle. Primer is almost dried, and make sure the primer is dry before applying the first coat. Okay, next I am taking one brown color. And next color I am using acrylic white color. I'll mix both the color together. Let's start painting the first coat. Okay friends, this is done. Let this dry completely and you check. If it is required, then only you can go for the next coat. Otherwise, it's looking lovely. I'll keep it aside. As you have seen, I have painted two bottles. This is without primer and this is with primer with a flat brush. And you can use one more method. You can use spray color and painted bottle. This is so easy. This is the easiest method. If you are a beginner, you should definitely go for this. So just you have to take the spray and spray the bottle. Okay friends, in today's video I have already told you how to put the base color and why to use primer. So I hope anyone can pick up any bottle and make the base color down. And next, the very important thing, I got many queries regarding how to keep the glossy look on the glass bottle once the painting is done. So I have this bottle already painted. What I use varnish spray to make the color glossy. So this is very easy. You pick up any bottle, once your painting is done, once it is completely dry, just spray it. So it will give you a very nice glossy look and it will stay for long. also one more tip I would like to share. In case you do not have this varnish spray available in nearby market, you can go for this touch wood. This is called touch wood, used for wood. This is also available in hardware shop. But this will, the difference between varnish and this will give you a white glossy look, and this will be little yellowish. So if you are using any this type of color, brown, yellow and all, you can go for this. This is very cheaper, this is little high price. So it's up to you, whatever is available you can pick up and you can do it. So that's it for today guys. I hope the information I have shared with you all is really helpful. So if this is helpful, please do not forget to give your feedback. And let me know if you want to know anything else regarding glass bottle painting. So I'll be back soon with another video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.